I think the fight at the end of the game overshadows anything and everything else that happened in that game. Yeah. Honestly, the example here being that, like, we can't really even tell you what the final score was because the fight overshadowed so much of it, you know?
Mm-hmm. Especially teams that don't get a lot of publicity.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, like,
right.
FCS
that's what
school.
You think. Yeah.